You know, it's important that we, you know, keep what we had going. And also, you know, execute what we started, finish what we started. So he set up a table on this bus stop right here on Crenshaw and Slauson. And basically he was selling t-shirts and socks on parole on a table. You know what I mean? Every day you drive down Slauson, you'll see my brother in the middle of the street making a sale.
Yeah, don't be mad at me, streets phase me gradually. Chose to grind, but it wasn't all vanity. Courtrooms and casualties, it all came naturally. Always hope I change the game for those after me. Gang of broken kids, only hope to live. Stick together through this shit, so that's what we did.
I pray all the honeys keep on coming in. We ain't playing around with you, me and my nigga jumping in. Still passing. Baby, don't wish when doing niggas out. Love my brother, a confession when it happen. Take my slammer on my way when I'm in traffic. Made it out to murder, I ain't adapted. You ain't really like that struggle, you be rapping. With a 40 on my hip like it's in fashion. I should pray my mama love me through the madness.
First, you know, bread he got, he grabbed the space. First, last in the security deposit. And, you know, from then it been flipping every dollar.
Yeah, paint the picture perfect, twice as rich as surgeons. Hurry up and leave the block if you ain't make a purchase. It's a long story, I've been busy working. Dropped 10 tapes and I ain't nicked the surface. I like to think I gave the hood a different purpose. I ain't never seen these type of niggas disencouraged. First 7 figures, I admit to splurging. I admit to breaking down when I spoke at your service. Natural born leader, ain't no getting nervous. Ain't no planning, ain't no thinking, we just putting work in. 100,000 cash make you feel important. Break bread with your team, do you feel extorted? Gotta get that out your heart, cause we can't afford it. Get your word, then the plan aborted. Always plan the fortune. Get my people out this land of corpses. Nipsey, no young legends out of California.
And so all the obstacles and everything we went through for being misjudged and misunderstood, you know, it didn't stop us. You know, it wasn't a brick wall, it was a speed bump, you know? And it was, and I embraced it as you know, the resistance, the gravity of trying to do something great. You know? You know, you got a mine for diamonds and the earth, and that's dangerous. That's a dangerous job.
Okay.
People die, you know what I mean?
Sure.
And to mine for your
talking
art,
about like blood diamonds.
Yeah, just resources. You got to mine for these valuable resources to get them out the earth. They there, but you got to dig for them.
Yeah.
But it's dangerous to go mine yourself for your value.
How so?
Just because you're going to be outside of the world. You're not going to be in the world. You're going to be in the creative zone.
Yeah.
And you know what I'm saying? You might... You know, you're not at home. You off the planet somewhere.
Yeah.
As you mining for the value, and then you bring it back and you get appreciated for it. But
sure,
it's a dangerous process to a degree.
You know.
If I'm eating and my brother sharing meals with me,
obviously it's a marathon, and it just stands for endurance. It stands for staying down. It stands for like not quitting, accepting the ups and downs of whatever game you commit yourself to, and riding it out. You feel me? Because you know that's the reality of you know, success or greatness, that it come with a roller coaster ride. You know, so I think that anybody could apply the marathon concept to what they do. If it's sports, if it's fashion, if it's music. If it's hustling, whatever, you're just on a marathon, you know. So to make that the basis of our, you know, fashion line, I look at it like, you know, we honor the people that ain't quit. We honor the people that stayed down.
Check me out. Look, I know perfect time, it feels like I'm too late. I know I'm still great in spite of my mistakes. You know it's authentic every rhyme I say. My only regret is I made niggas wait. See, ain't too many likers, we like finished bait. And I don't fuck with busters, I can't integrate. Grew up with these killers in my living space. A lot of niggas folded through them village days. Citywide gang injunction, police raids. LA Times, rolling 60s, made the front page. I vowed to never let tradition seal my fate. Selling dope in hopes to graduate to
600 Maybach platinum dealer plates. Wake up in this penthouse to the cityscape. You know it's authentic, every shit I say. I knew self-destruction ain't the only way. Sometimes perfect timing feel like I'm too late. But I know you still great in spite of your mistakes. Before you run your race, you gotta find the pace. Just make sure you cross the line and fuck the time it takes.
Or just to let you know, like, you know, you know, it was a higher purpose, I believe, for what we're doing over here. It wasn't to get in trouble with the police. It wasn't to be a menace to the area. It wasn't to, you know, continue a tradition of self-destruction. It was to build.